It has been some 3 months since I installed the 8.8-inch HDMI display from Waveshare, and I thought I'd do a review of how it has been performing since installation. The unit came fully built and fitted in a metallic alloy case, with a convenient kickstand at the back. The unit needed two cables, one USB 3 for power and one full-sized HDMI cable for video, so wiring up was no problem. So how has it been performing? I run this in the resolution of 1920 by 480 in landscape flipped mode, and have had no issues with displaying either static windows or real-time video. It makes an ideal monitor to display a remote desktop of another computer while monitoring it, or to display small charts or to hold toolbar applications. It does have audio, however, with such small speakers, you have to temper your expectations. Even my 27-inch monitors have inbuilt speakers, which I never use, other than to give some audio feedback on a running process. As with all modern monitors which are not designed to be touch sensitive, you should avoid touching the screen, as you will leave fingerprints and residue which does take time to clean off. I have had very occasional issues when powering up, in that the monitor doesn't turn on immediately. As I have the USB power cable attached to a USB hub with switches, simply clicking the appropriate button on and off resolves this problem. Admittedly, I rarely use the on-off button at the side of the screen, which may contribute to this, but I don't see this as a deal breaker. So in summary, I am very pleased with this monitor, which has a high enough resolution to be usable, is fully encased, does not need any special drivers installed, takes up very little desk space, and needs no unusual cables to connect it. However, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.